feel like I'm getting a little weirder every day. And who's to say if that's a good or bad thing? I don't know. But a good thing is that my hair, at least is done today. Yesterday, it was not. So that's cool. But it's good to take, you know, days off from doing your hair. Like, who needs to do their hair every day during quarantine? How's everyone doing? Kirk. oh, Nikki. Guys, the woman who does my hair, well, not lately because of quarantine, but Nikki's in here. Thanks, girl. When she says my hair looks good, that's a good sign because she's a professional. Yeah, and I don't know. My hair has a mind of its own, it feels like. But Kirk Franklin is in here, everybody. You're crazy, Papa Kirk. I might have to get you on here in a little bit and sing a song then for everybody. If that's what you want. That's what I want, so. But I feel like we had some requests come in that I was just looking at, and they were fun. I tend to go to, well, no, that's not true. I was about to say I tend to lean towards throwbacks, but that's not true at all. I'm all over the place, but today in particular, I'm in like a throwback mood, so. For this one. Okay, this seems like a good key. Tell what it is already from just the ad libs.
Want to, but I can't help it. I love the way you feel. Just kind of stuck between my fantasy and what is real. I need it when I want it. I want it when I don't. Tell myself I stop every day.
A different chord,
and I know this much is true. Baby, you become my addiction. I'm so strung out on you. Barely move, yeah, but I like it, and it's all because of you. All because of you. All because of you. All because of you.
Y'all better be doing the background.
Get enough. She's the sweetest drug.
Yeah.
Think of it every second. I can't get nothing done. Only concern is the next time I'm gonna get me up. Wow. To stay away from, cause it's no good for me. I try and try, but my obsession won't let me leave. I got a problem. The thought of it. Ooh, when I know this much is true, baby, you, yeah, become my addiction. I'm so strung out on you. Barely move, but I
tune. I love that song. What's up, guys? If you're just joining us, I'm taking requests. This is Quarantine with Tori. And we've just been going live, you know, having a good time, jamming out, singing with some people. So it's been fun. It's been real. If you guys have any requests, then throw them at me. I'm all ears. I'm so open to whatever songs, like, is, I mean, as long as I know it. So, wow, there's hairs. Okay, but this one I did see before I got on here. Someone requested this one, and it got me so excited because, again, it's a throwback. So, just, don't you just love songs where just, like, memories come to you? Every time you hear it, it's like, oh my gosh. And it's sometimes not even a specific memory. It's just, like, an era or, like, a phase in your life that just takes you back. And I love it. I love music. Okay, this one, let's see, I don't think I need a capo, let's see. Clearly didn't practice anything before this, so. Totally impromptu, guys. Love an impromptu performance. Okay. Oh, that's not the key. Okay, there we go. this is a fun one. Okay. Breathe, yeah, oh. Good times. I honestly loved that album, and it just really takes me back. Wow. Okay. Nostalgia. Cool. What other songs do you guys want to hear? I'm ready to play whatever you guys want. Let's see. What a jam. Yes. Hey, Corey. Corey Asbury's in here, guys. Fast. Oh, shoot. I don't know if I know that one, like, well enough. I hate when I don't know a song. I get embarrassed. Because, like, I should know. I just don't think I know it well enough to actually play it as well. Let's see. Michelle Branch. Wait, guys, we're in like a theme, I think, today. I said Michelle Branch. The Santana song, but I wonder if that's hard to play on guitar. Let's see. Game of Love. Yo, I'm like being taken to a place right now. Let me see. Chords. Okay, I think I can play this. How do the verses go? Love's only fly. I just know so please tell me why you don't come around no more. Cause right now I'm crying outside the door of a candy store. It just takes a little bit of this, a little bit of that. We started with a kiss, we're up to bed. The game of love. It's all in the game of love. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, what's up, Blake Lewis? All in the game of love. That's a good one too. Guys, we're in like a certain theme today. I don't even know what's happening, but I'm loving it. Please throw me. Please hold me. That me. Did that mean to love? Yay. What a jam. Okay, wait, this is a good one. I'm just looking at all the comments. Oh, that's a good... You guys are giving good requests today. I love it. Okay, I need to just refresh how this goes. Torn. Okay. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I'm ashamed. Lying naked on the floor. Losing never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late. I'm already torn. Torn. Wait, I missed the first one. That's more fun to say. What's going on? More jams. Okay, someone said, I'm trying to, let's see. Have you ever loved somebody? Oh, so good. Guys, there's so many songs just like in the world. It's like, what? How do I keep up? I want to cover them all. This one, if I can figure out the chords to this, this one actually will be really fun, I think. Oh, come on, I need... Dang it. Maybe it's here. It's only giving me, like, a piece of the song. Keep them coming, keep them coming. Oh, that's like a newer one. Okay, okay. But I knew once we start kissing, like everyone just waits for that part, honestly. Alright, so I wanted to do Fergalicious because someone requested it, but these chords are not happening. Maybe I should just do my own chords. Some, oh, then we got a little neo theme happening. Miss Independent, that's good too. Oh, wow. Guys, all of these are so great. Okay, I don't think I've done any Christina yet. So maybe we need to, like, shift gears and go to some Christina. Someone just said, what a girl wants. These chords can't be too crazy, I feel like. Oh, baby. Okay. Let's see what these chords are. I'm literally figuring out just like on the spot on here. It's really funny. This chart has like too many chords in it. It's like more simple than that, I feel like. This is what happens when I don't prepare for my live stream every day, guys. But I think I can figure it out. I wanna thank you for giving me time to breathe. It's gonna be really hard to not sing it like. while I put it together, while I figured it out. No. I think I'm skipping to the second verse. Okay, let's try. What a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever makes me happy, set you free. See, that sounds weird. I'm thanking you. For knowing exactly what a girl wants, what a girl needs, whatever keeps me in your arms. And I'm thanking you
for giving it to me. Ooh, yeah, yeah. And I'm so confused.
Okay, that song failed. I'm sorry, guys. Let's try some more. Oh, you guys, all of these are so good. Okay, I'm just gonna like look up a bunch and see if we can get through some. I think this is the same chords the whole way. Okay, let's try this one. I'd be able to make this one into a medley, actually.
You look so dumb right now. Standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry. Please just cut it out.
Okay.
Anyways. And don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're sorry you got caught, 'cause you put on quite a show, really had me going. Now it's time to go, curtains finally closing. That was quite a show, very entertaining. But it's over now. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow. Grab your clothes and get gone. Get gone. Hurry up for the sprinklers.
Wait, I need to do the verse again. This is like my part. Okay, hold on.
Grab your clothes and get gone. You better hurry up before the sprinklers come on. Come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like the rerun. Please, what else is on? And don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. Yeah, you must not know about me. You must not know about me. I can have another you in a minute. Matter of fact, he'll be here in a minute. Baby, you must not know about me. You must not know about me. I can have another you by tomorrow. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable. Oh, oh, you're irreplaceable. Ooh, yeah, 'cause you put on quite a show. Really had me going. Now it's time to go. The curtain's finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining, yeah, yeah. But it's over now. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow. Oh. To you for making me believe. congratulations, 'cause you put on quite a show.
I feel like it should just be mashup every day. Someone just said a good one that would go with this. Oh yeah.
I'm not a girl, not yet a woman. All I need is time, a moment that is mine, while I'm in between. I'm not a girl. Yeah, I'm not a girl. You look so dumb right now.
Aw, Rachel. Nikki said, do the Britney impression. Wow, I remember we did a video together and you had me do the, oh my gosh, you guys. I feel put on the spot right now. Oh my gosh. Feels weird to do a Britney impression with the guitar because it's like, it's not her thing, you know? Like, she does more, she's like a dancer. It's okay. This is Britney acoustic.
I'm not a girl. Not yet a woman. All I need is time, a moment that is mine, while I'm in between. I'm not a girl.
I always want to go to the bridge.
Oh, babe.
Okay, I'm done. Wait, I saw Rachel. I wanna. Can we sing together right now? Guys, I'm gonna be honest. I didn't actually. Let me see. I didn't have a chance to ask anyone today to come on with me, so I kind of want to just see what happens if I ask. Wait, it's not working. Hold on. Rachel, are you down?
Let's see.
If you're not, it's okay. It's okay. I'm totally putting people on the spot right now. I know. I'm putting you on the spot. I'm sorry. I was just wondering, you know, like if you wanted to sing or whatever. Sorry, I'm the worst. But like, let me know, you know, like maybe some other time.
Let's see. Who should I go live with, guys? We're just all over the place today. Great. Gravity. Oh, it's not letting me get out. Okay, there we go.
It's working against me. And gravity wants to break me down. Oh, I never know what makes us mad with all the love that his heart can stand. Dream away, so throw it all away. Oh, gravity. Oh, no, no. Stay the hell away from me.
Wait, did I miss something? Did she say yes, or are you guys just like trying to put her on the spot also? Oh, wait, I saw her comment. Okay, let me try this. I hope it works.
Oh, this is weird. It says she's not. It says it's not, that you're not here. I'm trying. Okay, hold on. Let me. I'm trying. Yeah. Okay, wait, Rachel, if you try to, if you request, try to request to like join and then maybe it'll work. I'm gonna have to get off and then come back on. Because it's not letting me request anybody. All right, I'm gonna get off real quick and then come back because it's not. Oh wait, now it's let's see if this works. Let's see if this works. It's connect. Oh wait, it says waiting. Please work. Fingers crossed, guys. It's connecting. It's
Oh my gosh. I hate you and I love you right now.
I know, I'm so sorry. I didn't know you'd be watching my thing today. I was literally like, okay. And I swear I was planning on asking you too. I was like, I need to figure out when like we can do this together.
Oh
But
my
then
gosh.
today I like didn't have anyone. I was like, I'm just gonna see who's on there.
Oh my gosh. I'm like, I'm
Yes,
dying
you're the
because
best,
I
guys.
literally like today was like the first day I put on like a semblance of mascara.
Oh
So
yes, I love an
this is all I
assemblance.
got. This is all I got today.
A semblance of mascara. Wow,
Yeah,
I
I
love that.
literally have not
Great.
put on like any makeup in like months.
That's the way to do it, though. That's the
Yeah,
way.
I'm
That is the way.
kind of loving it
How
right now.
are you? How's quarantine life?
It's been fine. I mean, it's so funny because everybody's like, I'm binge watching and I'm reading all these books and I'm doing all these things and I'm like, I'm watching my kid
Yeah.
all day long.
Oh my gosh.
But
Yes, mom
no,
life.
it's been sweet though.
Aw,
I've
I
loved
love it.
watching you.
Oh, thanks.
I
It's been fun. I miss you guys so much. Are you
know.
like you guys are in you guys are still out in Nashville, of course, right? Like quarantine is taking place there.
Yes.
That's cool. I miss it out there too. But
Yeah.
for people who don't know, I obviously grew up listening to you, and it's just funny because I had Crystal Lewis on the
I
other
saw
day.
it.
I think you were in there, I
Oh
think,
yeah,
right?
oh yeah. It was
Yes, it was like a little reunion. But
I would love
and
you.
Nikki Leonti's in here too. She's giving
Nikki.
love. But yeah, for people who don't know, I grew up listening to Rachel, and just like you just represent such a big part of my life, and just how even just how I like learned how to sing, and you were just always on in the house. And I remember when we first met, I was 10,
Oh,
I think, because it was right
there you
after I
go.
sang. Oh, are you there? Okay, you're there. I can hear
Yes,
you.
yeah.
But I remember when we first met, you were I think like 16 or something,
Yeah.
and I was like 11 or 12 or 10, I don't
Yep.
know. But it was right after I sang your song "Blessed" on Star Search, and
Oh my
I
God.
was just geeking out. And I don't think I even said words to you because I was like very starstruck
I was probably
as
also
a kid.
equally just like
We're just both so awkward.
Yes. I think we were two of a kind.
Oh, but it's just been so cool to be able to like just get to know you now too, because I think just growing up, it's like you look up to this person, and you were such a huge inspiration. So now just to be able to like actually like call you friend
I
and
know.
get to hang is just so special. So
Well,
thanks for
it's
being
funny because
awesome.
Crystal said something the other night too, or the other day, that I was just like, oh my gosh, yes, that's totally it. Because she was talking about how it's kind of come around full circle because in a sense, like you and like Nikki and Stacy and Crystal and like all these people that are kind of attaching and connecting to each other are like, it's almost like re-inspiring and re like I don't know, like yeah, like re-encouraging us to like keep doing it too, because
Yeah.
see how like we all can like gather from each other and learn from each other and
Yeah.
that's been cool to like have you part of my life now in that way. So
Yay. I love
yay.
that. You're the best. Well, since I put you on the spot and you're on here, you're dope for just like
Oh my God.
hopping on here so randomly. Do you want to sing together?
I've never like sung.
It's great. It's on here on Insta Live. You mean?
Should I have headphones in, or does that matter?
You sound good right now, but I mean it might help. I don't know.
I think they're right here. Hold on.
Yeah. Oh, AJ just reminded me the viola show we did. Yes. AJ was there. That's right. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Yeah, so that was like the first time we actually sang together, which was pretty cool.
That was so funny. And I just thought it was so funny because I was like, this is hilarious that Tori is opening for me, because this is about to like make no sense.
Oh my gosh.
Seconds, like everyone's gonna be like, wait.
Whatever. That was such a fun show. And thank you for letting me like sing with you that day. That was so fun.
Oh, that was so fun. I really loved that show.
It was. What song should we do?
Oh my gosh.
I think there is a little lag too.
That's right.
But okay. I think I can kind of hear, but it's okay because we can do like we can just do acapella and then like go back and forth. And
okay,
I'm scared to like sing. I'll just it's okay. I'll just like wait a beat because sometimes I end up singing on top of the other person, and I'm like, I'm so sorry. Like,
I don't know watch how it you back do it. And it just... I don't know how you've been doing it, but you're killing it. Every time I happen to be on, I'm like, oh, I'm watching, and it like works out great. So don't even worry. We'll just we'll figure it out. What do you want to sing? I don't know.
Hopefully, let me. I'm gonna look. Well, I feel like we should do one of your songs,
I'll know it.
let me see. I'm literally looking up like all your songs because there's so many. So I'm just I mean, we were just talking about Blessed. Should we do Blessed?
Yeah, let's do Blessed.
I don't think I've sang this song since then, like since I was a kid. I was 10 on Star Search. Good times.
Oh my gosh. I love it. I love just even the word Star Search. That's just like seems so like like dinosaur days, but it's really not that long ago. It's crazy.
I know. Okay, how about you start it?
Okay.
And then just do like full like verse chorus.
Okay. And then you take over.
And then I'll do verse chorus, and then maybe on the bridge we can like go back and forth.
Do a little okay. Where do I even let's see.
Whatever.
No.
Keys, good.
We'll see what happens.
This is one of those that you can like accidentally start too high.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait. I just have another one of your songs. Oh my gosh. Okay, you have so many. Help.
Oh.
Let's do this, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to have like you guys just let us know if it's like how the lag is. Cause I just don't want to like mess it up. You know what I mean? So just keep us posted.
Okay.
And then, but you do your thing.
All right. Let's see if I can start this in a good spot. Okay. I'm in it. No, too high.
Really? Too high. I was like, whoa. Wait, what's the high part of the song? It's like the end, right?
I may never climb a mountain.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. I may never climb a mountain so I can see the world from there. And I may never ride the waves that taste the salty ocean air. Or build a bridge that will last 100 years. But no matter where the road leads, one thing is always clear. I am blessed. I am blessed. From when I rise up in the morning till I lay my head to rest, I feel you near me. You soothe me when I'm weary, oh Lord, for all the worst and all the best, I am blessed. Might be
all along the road less traveled, I have crawled and I have run. I have wandered through the wind and rain until I found the sun. When watching eyes ask me why I walk this narrow way, I will gladly give a reason for the hope I have today. I am blessed, I am blessed. From when I rise up in the morning till I lay my head to rest, I feel you near me. You soothe me when I'm weary. Oh, Lord, for all the worst and all the best, I am blessed.
Oh, yes. Oh, gosh. Okay. Let's see. I might get real loud.
You're giving me joy. You're giving me love. You give me strength when I want to give up. You came from heaven to rescue my soul. This is the reason I know. I know.
Yes.
Whoa.
No.
Yes. From when I rise up in the morning till I lay my head to rest, I feel you near me. You soothe me when I'm weary.
Oh Lord, for all the worst and all the best. Oh Lord, for all the worst and all the best. That's you.
Yeah, I'm sweating. That
me too. Me too.
That was amazing. Oh my gosh.
Like, sitting on my bed and I was like, should I do it? I should do it. I'll just do it.
Yes. Oh my gosh. That was so amazing. I'm like totally brought back to just, I went down memory lane like big time just now. Cause wow. Aww. So many memories with that song and just, whew.
Yeah.
Jeez.
It is. It's crazy. Like same with me. Cause like, yeah, it's like a different person was singing it back then. Singing that.
Yeah. How? Oh, wait. I lost you for
that
a second.
Long ago. Oh, did, yeah. Sorry. My okay, battery's you're back, about you're to back. Die.
How? Oh no. How old were you when you sang that song?
I was 14. I think when I recorded that. Yeah.
Stop. Oh my gosh. I forget. Like I just forget.
Yeah.
That was first album, right? So that whole album was.
Yes. Yeah.
You were 14.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Does it feel weird for you to sing it now, like all these years later?
It's like that one song for some reason, like always kind of refreshes itself for me. There are a lot of songs that I'm like, I could maybe not ever hear that again. Please, God.
Yeah.
But I don't know. There is like a sweetness about that song that like the writer, the girls who wrote it, Cindy Morgan and Jenny Owens are just like, they still are like part of my life. And so I'm just like, I just still think that song is special. I don't know.
I love it. That's awesome that it can kind of like take on. I mean, the words are obviously still so relevant that never gets old. So it's awesome that it's such a classic where it just, I think it'll just always be good. And it's cool for you that it's like, you know, that it still feels fresh.
Not terrible.
Takes on a new life, but yeah, dude. I'm still like geeking out just because this wasn't planned at all. So
I know.
I'm like, this is so
I know.
Cool.
I'm like, of course. Like I literally was on like 3 Zoom calls today, like for like an hour each. And like, I'm like, I've talked the entire day. So.
Oh my gosh. Course, whatever. You sound amazing. You sound amazing. What time is it? I'm trying to see when
oh, yeah.
Instagram will cut us off. Can we do a snippet of one more?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see what's.
Oh my gosh, I used to sing. I'm just looking at Ari's song. I used to sing "Beautiful" all the time too. That's another freaking high one.
Oh my gosh, yeah, that one was hard.
"Live for You" is kind of fun because we got to do that one.
Yeah, we did.
At the show.
Yeah, totally.
That was like a little more like upbeat, you know?
Yeah.
Like, and on a dancey note.
Ayo. Oh, you'll be dancing. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Let's end on a upbeat here. Okay. How should we break this down? I'm just like refreshing. Should we do verse chorus again? There's like a double verse situation though.
Oh yeah. 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 Do you want to start
I'll start it and then I'll just like point.
It'll kind of be like what we did at the show, I think. But I don't even remember.
I know, I don't really remember.
I think I remember you messing up my lyric and then I was like,
oh, of course I did. Oh my gosh.
But then I messed up my lyric. I was like, where are we right now? So
yeah, but the fact that I messed up your lyrics, like, that's so bad because
I messed up my own lyrics, don't worry.
okay, fine. I probably mess up my own lyrics more than other people's, actually.
Yeah, that's like, true, actually. Totally. I'm with you.
Giant water.
That okay. is large.
it is. Gotta stay hydrated during quarantine, you know?
Ew.
Let me see if the key's good for this. There's a high part in this.
There's a crazy high part, but we don't even have to get to that.
Always gotta throw in those high notes.
Those early 2000s.
Yeah, right. The one big note.
It was required.
Okay, here we go. You are so, does that sound right?
Sure.
Okay, let's try. Yeah. You are spoken in the sunset. You have whispered words of comfort in the wind. You know everything about me. Before my life began, you held me in your hand.
I can't remember.
Walking roads.
You have walked these roads before me. And you have known the pain a broken heart can bear. Now won't you help me now to trust you? Every single day I'm following your way. I live for you, I live for you. When I think of all your love has done for me, I live for you. I'm never looking back to what life used to be. I live for you, and everything I ever thought was mine, I give it all away to have you in my life.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I see you in the crystal waters, and I have felt you in the dark of my despair. You have shown a love unfailing, a river running deep that's welling up in me. I live for you, I live for you, hey. When I think of all your love has done for me, I live for you. And never looking back to what life used to be, I live for you. And everything I ever thought was mine, I give it all away to have you in my life. Ooh.
I know it's gonna take a sacrifice. I wanna see the world through your eyes. I'll live for you the rest of my life.
Yeah.
So hard.
Oh wait, instrumental. Ding, ding, ding. Dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. I'm salsa dancing like a boss right now.
I live for you. Hey, and never looking back to what life used to be. I live for you. Everything I ever thought was mine. Yes.
I give it all away to have you in my life.
Yay!
Oh my gosh. Well,
so fun. Oh my gosh, you're the best.
That's the last minute thing you're going to get. So
I am very happy with everything that just happened. So
it was fun.
You're so awesome for just coming on here like last minute and just killing it, and I'm just so happy that
you're amazing.
This happened, because I really was like, oh my gosh, I have to hit up Rachel and see like when she can do this. But
oh yeah, well, here it is. It happened. You're the best. I love watching you. You are you're just spreading so much light too. I mean, like, I know so many, I mean, there's 4,000 people in here just like smiling at their phones right now. Like, that's so awesome that you get to, you do that for people every day. So good for you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I can't wait to hang out when all this is done, and we can hang and do our little double dates and stuff.
Yes, please.
Yeah, you can send my love to the fam as well.
Oh, well, same to you.
And yeah, love you guys.
Love you.
Thanks, Rachel.
Bye.
Bye. Woohoo! Oh, wait, David Archuleta's in here. I should have said while she was in here. Oh my gosh. I was introduced to Rachel by 10-year-old you. Yes, because I sang Blessed, the song that we just sang, Rachel's song, on Star Search when I met David Archuleta. It's a crazy small world and just crazy small circle. And we were all just hanging out in Nashville too, the three of us. So that was awesome. That was very nostalgic. I told you guys, once I started playing those first two songs, I was like, today feels like a throwback moment. And sure enough, Rachel hopped on here. Jeremy too. Jeremy Passion. We've talked about our love for Rachel Lampa, and yeah, so cool. I love it. So that was fun. I honestly didn't know what was going to happen today. I was just winging it. So you never know. Stuff like that can happen again. You just never know what's going to happen here on Quarantine with Tori. Phones can fall over. People like me, I can forget lyrics. I can have special guests on last minute, like Rachel Lampa. Super fun. But anyways, thanks, Rachel, so much for doing that. And I love you. You're the best. And I think that I should give a couple shout outs actually before I leave. So, Jesus loves everyone. Yes, that is true. Stella Bella, I think, 02, thank you for watching. Aw, Rachel, love you. A.S. Miller, hi. Kayla, hi. Hello from Hawaii. Awesome. Love right back. Missy Goodison, love you too. That's awesome. Christina, love you too. World Tori, thank you. Gracie, thank you for doing this. Thank you so much for watching. Dwayne, love you too. Love from Chile, nice. Can you come to Denmark after this? I would love to. Trust me, I'm already working on like just figuring out when, and I mean, obviously we can't book anything yet because of just because of the whole situation, but I'm anxiously waiting till when I can get back out on the road and play for you guys. Aw, y'all are so sweet. Sending love from Australia. That's so cool. Love you too. Super JGA, thank you so much. Oh, I think I see your profile picture looks like us together. That's awesome. I think. It's really small, so I can't fully tell, but I feel like I saw the hair situation. Love Jessica Ray. Love you too. Love from the Philippines. Aw. Love you too. When are you coming to Germany? I hope soon. I love Germany so much. I miss it. I've done like a pop-up show in Berlin, but I still haven't done like a, I mean, of course I was supposed to do the shows on this tour. I'm still bummed, but I definitely can't wait to come back. Have you playing out loud at the nurses station? Thank you for this. Love from some Atlanta nurses. Wow. Thank you so much. And thank you. Just thank you for everything you guys are doing. And we really, really appreciate it. Love you guys. When you're coming to Israel. Wow. I would love to go to Israel. Got to make that happen. Say hi to Andre. Will do. Oh, wow. Watching from the Philippines, an ER nurse. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for everything you're doing. Hi, Jacob Collier. Oh, wow. It's crazy. I didn't realize that some of you guys are watching from your actual places of work. And wow, getting me and my coworkers by during our 13-hour shift. Thank you. Much love. That's incredible. Thank you so much, guys. I'm sending love to all you guys out there right now who are at work watching, and just, we just appreciate so much everything you guys are doing. So thank you. Hi from Kentucky. Love you guys so much. This has been fun. Very, very spontaneous Tuesday indeed. I love you guys, and I will see you tomorrow.